Prison is typically seen as punishment, not a reward. But the prisons on this list seem more like a vacation. Here are the most luxurious prisons in the world. Before we go behind bars, hit the subscribe button and be the first to know what's up in the world. Sollentuna Prison. Sweden is going through an interesting time where they have to start closing down prisons due to lack of inmates, as their money is going towards preventing and reducing crime. The Sollentuna prison is no different, as it has a full gym, inmates can cook their own meals and enjoy them on their couch while watching television. It seems a lot like living at home, but it still is prison, meaning you can't leave. But the accommodations are pretty nice. Attewell Prison. In Scotland, the Attewell prison is a bit different from other prisons because it is meant to be a learning facility. This means that inmates are rehabilitated and educated on their mistakes that led them to their predicament in the first place. The cleanliness of the prison is also pretty nice, and the decor looks more like an IKEA display with modern decor and furnishings, which makes the inmate more comfortable. Aranjuez Prison. If a female inmate gives birth while in prison, the baby is typically sent to family members or even into the foster care system. But in Spain, the Aranjuez prison is the only prison with cells that are suitable for families. In fact, families can live with their inmate and a baby can stay with its mother in prison until it is 3 years old so the inmate and the baby can bond, and the child has other kids they can play with. The reasoning behind this is so families aren't quite so broken after sentences are served and have a normal life. JVA Fuhlsbüttel Prison. Located in Germany, the JVA Fuhlsbüttel Prison seems more like a fairy tale instead of a jail. The prison looks a lot like a castle, and long-term inmates have a pretty cushy life. They can do their own laundry with access to brand new washers and dryers. They have a private room complete with a bed, desk, and private shower. The inmates even have a living room area. Their cells look more like a college dormitory than a jail cell. Champ d'Olon Prison. If you look at a cell from the Champ d'Olon prison, you might mistake it for a luxury hotel. Located in Geneva, Switzerland, this prison went through a $40 million facelift after it was discovered there were problems with riots, disease, and overcrowding, plus bad reviews from the Anti-Torture Committee of the Council of Europe. Now the prison has a new wing with triple occupancy rooms, each with a private bathroom and nice linens. Bastøy Prison. Located in Bastøy Island in Norway, the Bastøy prison inmates live in wooden cottages on a prison farm. The prison success statistics can't be argued with either, since the reoffending rate is 16% in comparison to the rest of Europe at 70%. It is a minimum security prison where inmates can enjoy recreational activities like skiing, horseback riding, tennis, and fishing. In 2014, the prison even got an award called the Blanche Major Reconciliation Prize for promoting human values and tolerance. Halden Prison. Norway is known for having a justice system that includes respecting criminals and respecting basic human rights, which is no surprise that Halden Prison follows the same principle. With over 252 inmates, each inmate has designer furniture, a television, large unbarred windows, and a fridge. The guards don't even carry guns because it creates a hostile environment. The purpose of the prison is to rehabilitate and improve these inmates while in custody, and hopefully make them even more productive citizens upon their release. Justice Center Leoben. Located in Austria, the Justice Center Leoben treats their inmates with respect and even allows them to wear their own clothes so that they can readjust to a normal life upon release. There are private cells in groups of 15 with their own bathroom and shared kitchen. The walls are made of wool and the windows have shatterproof glass. Some cells even have balconies with bars. There are two inscriptions on the outside of the prison, with one saying, "All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights," and the other saying, "All persons deprived of their liberty shall be treated with humanity and with respect for the inherent dignity of the human person." Well, folks, that's our video. What do you think of these fancy pants prisons? Let us know in the comments down below. And while you're here, check out these other videos, like this one, and subscribe to The Richest for more bizarre videos every day. Thanks!